Today in wine history, Pope Alexander VI, the former Rodrigo Borgia, was born in 1431. He was known for frequently poisoning the wine of rivals using the cup of the Borgia and then confiscating their wealth. Also, Gregory Blaxland, the first exporter of Australian wine, died in 1853.